Understanding Steady Goes It, a guide for English language learners. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning channel. Today, we're going to explore a unique English phrase, steady goes it. This phrase is not only interesting but also quite useful in everyday English conversations. So, let's dive in and understand what it means and how you can use it effectively. Steady goes it is a phrase used to encourage someone to continue doing something at a consistent pace without rushing. It's often used in situations where caution and steadiness are important. The phrase emphasizes the importance of maintaining a steady pace rather than moving too quickly or hastily. This phrase likely originated from nautical or seafaring contexts, where maintaining a steady pace was crucial for safe navigation. Today, it's used in various situations, from sports to everyday life, to remind people that being steady and consistent is often more effective than being fast but reckless. It's a reminder that patience and persistence often lead to better results. 1. Learning a new skill. When you're learning to play the guitar, remember, steady goes it. It's better to practice a little every day than to rush through lessons. 2. In the workplace, we need to be careful with this project. Let's take our time and do it right. Steady goes it. 3. During exercise, don't push yourself too hard on your first day at the gym. Steady goes it, and you'll improve over time. While steady goes it is the most common form, you might also hear variations like slow and steady wins the race, or take it steady. These phrases all convey a similar message about the value of being steady and consistent. I hope this video helps you understand and use the phrase steady goes it in your English conversations. Remember, in many aspects of life, it's often more effective to be steady and consistent rather than fast and erratic. Keep practicing your English, and as always, steady goes it. Thanks for watching, and see you in our next lesson.